This is actually genuinely the first time I've ever had to get up in front of a live audience and accept an award for doing what I do as a job. So I'm pretty nervous. There's a mirror there, that's worse. Anyway, I'd like to thank everyone on Table 24. It's a huge joy to work with. I'm so honored to work with Danny, with John, with Charlotte, with Sally, with Gaynor. And thank you so much for having me in there. It's such an interesting part. Thank you to the TV Choice Awards as well for putting me up here. I'm pretty sure no one in this room voted for this, did they? No? Thank you.
You are Ryan. I did.
Thank you. And finally, I'd just like to say what a huge honour it is to be here in front of so many people who I've grown up watching and I respect and admire. So thank you for having me. Thanks.
Another awards due done, TV Choice Awards. Look who's here. Come on, Ryan!
Thank you very much to anyone who's voted for me. It's genuinely a massive shock. I'm going to celebrate this tonight with my good friend and colleague, Danny.
Yeah, you're getting the shots in.
And I'm going to share this with him and with John Middleton and the rest of the Emmerdale cast. It's a good night for us all, so thank you. Thank you very much.